A lot of people ask me, what do I do as my role as a deputy athletics director at Kent State University? What happens in this role? And I like to answer that question with three words. I connect, I serve, and I inspire. Joel Nielsen, the athletics director, he sets the vision for Kent State Athletics. It's my job to be able to implement that vision. And to be able to do that, I need to be able to connect with our community, connect with our faculty and the campus community, but also need to be able to serve and mentor our head coaches. I particularly work with the sport of football, men's and women's basketball, but to be able to take down barriers for their success while also mentoring and serving those head coaches. But also have to inspire and collaborate with our administrative staff, our public relations group, our marketing group, facilities, corporate sales, and even the equipment office as well. That's the group that I have to be able to work with. So what do I enjoy about these roles, or this role that I do as a deputy athletics director? It's about people. I love being with people. I love to be able to have sincere relationships. And I believe the only way to be able to be efficient is to be able to have those sincere relationships, relationships that are being able to understand the people that you're working with, and also to work so you can achieve success. So through that, the challenge I see in college athletics is access. The access that we now have to content and to games through ESPN, through different streaming online, and just the various games that are on TV. The byproduct of that is the decreased attendance. So we as an industry, we have to find a way to be able to get people to attend our games, to enhance attendance. And I humbly believe that's through emotional connection, through our student athletes, and also through our coaches and our administration. We have to be able to connect with the outside community and our fan, our constituents. Now, I think the advantage that Kent State has is that this is a community that cares. Kent State, the general Kent State community, really, really cares. And when Kent State Athletics has success, that has an impact on our community. It has an impact on our university. And not every athletics department or not every university can actually say that. So I think that's what makes Kent State a very, very special place. So with that said, on January 7th, our men's basketball team plays Bowling Green. What I'd like for you to do, somewhere on the screen, if you can just put my email address or put my social media account, I'd like for you to send me a note and let me know if you want to come to our game versus Bowling Green on January 7th, and you will be my guest. Thank you.